Excuse me.
I swear I wasn't watching a video of Amanda Bynes being kicked out of a spin class.
Okay. Can you help us? We're looking for Jane Bingham.
Oh, are you clients?
Yeah, that's right.
Jane's no longer at the firm, but this is her address. I'll let her know you're on the way.
Thank you.
While it's true I left the firm, I am perfectly capable of handling your case, as long as you don't mind me working from home.
Our case is pro bono. We're not in a position to be demanding.
Well, then, great. So let's get started.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize we had company.
Oh, yes. These are my new clients. And this is...
I'm Jane's, paralegal.
Yes, he is my paralegal. Ian, would you like to join us?
Of course. It's what I do.
So, to bring my paralegal up to speed, Dina and Adam, who just got engaged, congratulations, by the way, work for the Sea Defenders, a nonprofit organization similar to Greenpeace. Now, Dina recently captained a small ship that stopped a Japanese whaling vessel from slaughtering an entire pod of pilot whales.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
The Okada Corporation, who owns the whaling fleet, is now suing the Sea Defenders because Dina used a prop fouler to cripple their ship.
They've demanded $10 million in damages from our organization.
I assume they're hoping the lawsuit will deter other activists from going after them.
Yeah. We've already seen two lawyers who said that since the Sea Defenders violated the law, they can't help us.
Well, I'm not like other lawyers. We'll take your case.
$10 million verdict will destroy the Sea Defenders. We'd have to sell off our boats and all of our other assets.
And if that happens, Japanese whaling will continue unabated.
Which is clearly Okada's goal.
Dina, were you completely in charge of your boat when you attacked the whaling ship?
Yeah, why?
I may have an idea.
Miss Jasper, do you recognize that document?
Yes, it's my contract with the Sea Defenders.
Would you please read paragraph 6C concerning your restrictions? As a Sea Defender representative.
Sea Defender personnel are specifically barred from engaging in, encouraging, or sanctioning any illegal behavior whatsoever.
That means that you led an unauthorized illegal attack against Okada's ship.
Yes, I acted entirely outside the scope of my authority. Jane, you were amazing.
Oh.
It was like you set a trap and just led him right to it.
Well, Ian deserves all the credit. Interpleading was his idea.
Just happy to help. To the Sea Defenders.
Excuse me. Looking for Dina Jasper.
Ms. Jasper is my client. What is this about?
I have a warrant for her arrest. This has to be a mistake.
The Japanese government is demanding your immediate extradition to face criminal charges in Tokyo.
What?
Ma'am, you need to come with us.
No, you can't take her away. Jane.
What do we do?
Dina, don't say anything to anyone.
Your Honor, as you can see, I have filed a petition challenging my client's extradition to Japan. She has not committed a criminal act, and we need you to act forthwith.
I'd like to direct your attention to the trial transcript from the civil case. Question for Ms. Bingham. You led an unauthorized illegal attack on Okada's ship. Response from Ms. Jasper. Yes, I acted entirely outside the scope of my authority.
Your client will be sent to Japan first thing tomorrow. Please take Ms. Jasper back into custody.
No. Please.
Please.
Please. You can't let this happen.
Jane.
Dina.
Jane.